roughly 11 inches of snow so far, and it's still coming down, and it's supposed to until tomorrow. But I think I'm going to fire up the Bercomac and Can-Am and do some clearing.